Oh my god. This is disgusting.
Baruch Hashem, I can't smell. That's probably Purim stuff. It's probably not real.
Maybe it's that, you know that thing that on the prophet? Maybe it's that thing.
Mm-hmm.
Because they have those railing things that we play.
Could be. Kids, tell me when you're ready to go. Yeah. Guys, you ready?
No, I just want to...
Oh, look, it's Olaf.
No, it's not.
You guys, you ready?
No.
You still want to stay?
Yeah, wait.
Okay, we're waiting. We're here.
Hey, look at all the food.
Look at what? Yeah, that's what animals do.
No, look, everyone's just watching from their
window. Oh, yeah, it's Brooklyn. You don't have horses walking by all the time.
Can I be in?
No,
can
Mordecai.
Can I see me in the video?
Mordecai was on the
wait.
Horse?
No, was supposed to be.
He was on the horse when the garbage was gone.
Right.
Can I see me in the video?
Yeah.
Mordecai was on the horse.
Okay, Tom.
That doesn't make sense. Who was? It's this Rav. Who's on the horse? Haman or Mordecai? I forget.
Mordecai was on the horse.
Haman was
leading
it. Haman was leading it, and then the wife threw it, and it landed on Haman.
Not the wife, the dog.
What?
Manure she threw on his hand.
Oh, wow.
That's not part of the act. That's just
My kids love the animals. That's a horse. You guys ready to go?
No, I want to see it. Hi, horsey.
You want to ride the horse?
No. I'm definitely afraid of riding horses. It's terrifying. They can knock you off into a car.
Yeah.
Once I went riding on a horse because mommy forced me. And then I just rode around on the horse. She did. And we were there. She like she pushed me on. Like I was trying to come off and she was like, no, go on, go. Okay, we can go.